Marsupial Sue, a young kangaroo, hated the hopping that kangaroos do. It rattled her brain and gave her migraine, a back ache, side ache, tummy ache too. One morning in May, Sue wandered away, leaving her relatives grazing on hay. What did she see way up in a tree? Koalas gaily at play. And suddenly Sue was convinced she had found a way to escape all that bouncing around. She climbed to the top, she heard a loud pop, and howling in pain fell again to the ground. Marsupial Sue, a lesson or two, be happy with who you are. Don't ever stray too far from you. Get rid of that frown and waltz up and down beneath a marsupial star. If you're a kangaroo through and through, just do what kangaroos do. With summer at hand, the weather was grand, so Sue stole away from her kangaroo band. Combing the shore, she heard someone snore, a platypus asleep in the sand. How cozy, she said, completely misled, ignoring the probable trouble ahead. How perfect for me, a life by the sea, all snug in a watery bed. So she flopped in the mud with a thud and a shout. She swallowed a scallop, a shrimp and a trout. By quarter to two, the poor kangaroo had typhoid pneumonia, colic and gout. Marsupial Sue, a lesson or two, be happy with who you are. Don't ever stray too far from you. Get rid of that frown and waltz up and down beneath a marsupial star. If you're a kangaroo through and through, just do what kangaroos do. That autumn once more, Sue got to explore a creature she'd never laid eyes on before. A version of her in miniature, a wallaby with cousins galore. Before very long, Sue joined in the throng, flouncing and jouncing and bouncing along. Happy and free, she shouted with glee, at last I'm where I belong. Then she looked at the wallaby, sprightly and small, exactly like her, only not quite so tall. She widened her eyes and cried with surprise, a kangaroo's life's not so bad after all. Marsupial soon, no longer so blue, you're happy with whom you are. You'll never stray too far from you. You're rid of that frown, so waltz up and down beneath a marsupial star. You are a kangaroo through and through, so do what kangaroos do. You are a kangaroo through and through, so do what kangaroos do.